Hey, hometown.
Welcome to HBC News with Lauren
and with Anthony.
Saturday we went on a hike to Peak Clunes.
And now we will show you some comments about it.
What do you think about the hike?
I enjoyed it quite profusely. It was very good.
Did you like the hike?
Yeah, I enjoyed the hike very much.
We know you went swimming. Do we want to tell something about this?
Yeah, I want to tell you. It was pretty cold. It was melted ice, so it was very cold, and we had a snowball match, yeah, on the top. It was awesome.
What do you enjoy most?
I enjoyed just walking up with all the villagers, getting to know them better, taking the scenery and the great weather.
Why didn't you went swimming?
It was too cold. It's far too cold for me. I wasn't going to go swimming.
The hike to Alp Lorette was really funny.
But now you see what the few. The mountain masters did on their way up.
Yeah.
Now we are going to break one of the biggest secrets in hometown.
What are the councillors doing outside?
What do you do if you're not councillor at hometown?
I spend my time thinking about hometown and wishing that I was at hometown being a councillor.
What's your job outside hometown?
My job outside hometown? I can't tell you. It's a secret.
Why?
Because I'm not telling. No, I'm a teacher.
I don't have one. I just quit my job. I'm a preschool teacher for 2-, 3-, and 4-year-olds, and I ran a martial arts school, and I'm going to grad school in the fall.
What I do? Well, I finished acting school, and I've been working as a kindergarten teacher.
Yeah, thanks.
Welcome.
This is HBC News.
There were much trouble about villagers not coming to Simtown wrap-up.
We will show you some interview with members of the City Council and Gilligan.
What happened yesterday during Simtown wrap-up?
Well, you know, it was a case that some people got late. And instead of, you know, just taking the trash and pay the fines, they ran. And we cracked down on that today. And we got the fines and everything's great.
Well, the people that don't come to the wrap-up, what you will do to them?
Well, you know, we just pulled them aside and then we said, you know, you gotta pay these fines or otherwise we can just, you know, keep bullying you.
Gilligan, can we have an interview?
No!
Gilligan, what do you say to your trial? Any comment?
Any comment?
Yeah, so what?
Dumb God.
Can you say anything to the trial of Gilligan?
I have no comments about that because it's a personal matter. So no, I can't.
Sport is very important in hometown.
And now we will show you some pictures and interviews from the hometown games.
What do you think about the hometown games?
The hometown games are fantastic!
Which activity did you like the most?
I liked footbag and volleyball. I thought there was good turnout, a good atmosphere, and really excellent participation.
Did you also participate in any of these activities?
I played some footbag, and I'm looking forward to a game of dodgeball.
And did you win?
We haven't played that yet. In footbag, it's not about winning. It's about kicking the foot sack.
I played footbag four square. I wasn't very good at it, but it was fun. Then I played a little football, as in soccer. I wasn't very good at that either, but I'm not very good at this. It's fun.
So, what's up with you, Luke?
I mean, you don't have to be good at sports. You just have to enjoy yourself, have fun, you know? And that's what it's all about.
Thanks.
No problem.
I do gymnastics and jump over the arms of the guys, and yeah.
So, what did you do during the hometown games?
We played soccer, tennis, and we jump on the trampoline.
Do you like the hometown games?
Yes, I like it.
What are you doing during the hometown games?
Volleyball, basketball, such as tennis, yeah, and this is ultimate frisbee, my favorite.
What do you think of the hometown games?
To my mind, it's good. I like the hometown games. Firstly, I played basketball in the gym. After I played volleyball, it was funny.
This is HBC live at the Olympic Hometown Games with Zigzag. What do you think of the hometown games?
I think it's a thrilling, excellent idea to have these games. I'm looking forward to all the results and seeing who wins all of these games, and also to claiming a few trophies and medals for myself.
Now you will see the weather forecast with Steve.
Thank you, Lauren and Anthony. And now to the weather forecast. Tomorrow it will be cloudy with some rain in Ftan. On Saturday it will be like Friday, cloudy and with rain. The temperatures on both days are between 23 to 26 degrees. And now to Lauren and Anthony.
Thanks, Steve, for the weather forecast.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Robin,
why do you have 31 of the how are they called?
Beans.
I am a cheater.
The arms of the guys. Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Bob, can we make an interview?
Everyone, sorry.